Hola amigos, and welcome to Learn Spanish World. Today, we are going to learn about the Spanish-speaking countries. Spanish, also known as Castellano or Castilian in English, is everywhere. Spanish is one of the most widely spoken languages around the world. It is spoken not only in Europe and the Americas, but in remote places such as Africa, Asia, the Middle East, and even in the Polynesia. Let's learn about the Spanish-speaking countries. Mexico. Mexico is one of the most beautiful Spanish countries. Its population is 130,537,965 people, making it the most populated Spanish-speaking country in the world. Mexico is not only famous for its beautiful, delicious food, but it's also well known for its music, rich culture, and its people. The northern part of Mexico is a desert, whereas southern Mexico is a tropical rainforest. Colombia. Colombia is located in South America. It's a beautiful, gorgeous country. Did you know that the capital city of Colombia is Bogota? And they have a population of 49,153,120 people living in Colombia. There are a lot of famous people that come from Colombia, such as Sofia Vergara, Shakira, and Gabriel Garcia Marquez. Some of the best coffee seeds come from this beautiful South American country. Try some Colombian coffee. You will love it. You can also try listening or even dancing to some of the Colombian music such as cumbia, bachatas, beautiful music that you will truly enjoy. The Kingdom of Spain. The Spanish name for Spain is España. Did you know that Spain means the land of rabbits? Spanish is spoken in many places around the world due to the early influence of the Spanish Empire. Spain is a developed country with a high quality of life. It has many beautiful cities for you to visit. Argentina. Did you know that Argentina is named after the precious metal silver? And it is the only nation on earth to be named after a metal. Argentina is the 8th largest country in the world and the 2nd largest in Latin America. Argentina's highest point is the Aconcagua Mountain, near Mendoza and near the border with Chile. Some of the best meat comes from Argentina. If you don't believe me, just try us, the delicious Argentinian barbecue. Peru. The capital city of Peru is Lima, and the population of Peru is 31,147,935 people. Some of the typical places from Peru are ceviche, ají de gallina, pollo a la brasa. Did you know that Peruvian food is regarded as one of the best foods in the world? If you still haven't tried it, give it a try, you will love it. Peru's got a rich history and is one of the best places for tourists to visit. They have some incredible places such as Machu Picchu, which is a lost city high in the mountains. Venezuela. The capital city of Venezuela is Caracas. They have a population of 29,068,486 people. Typical places from Venezuela are arepas, hallacas, asado negro. Among some of its famous people, you will find Simón Bolívar and Oscar de León. Did you know that some of the most beautiful women come from Venezuela? They won Miss Universe the most times than any other country on earth. Chile. The capital city of Chile is Santiago. Chile has a population of 18,651,713 people. Some of the typical plates are empanadas, pastel de choclo, y humitas. Famous people from Chile: Gabriela Mistral, Isabel Allende, Lucho Gatica, and Pedro Pascal. Chile is a land of sharp contrast. You can find the desert of Atacama in the north with its astronomical observatories, whereas in the south, you find beautiful green mountains and thick forest. Did you know that Easter Island is also part of Chile? You can visit Easter Island and see those huge statues called the Moais. Chile is the longest country in the world. It's a very, very long, but very narrow. Ecuador. The capital city of Ecuador is Quito. The population of Ecuador is 17,025,776 people. Typical plates from Ecuador are seco de borrego, bolón verde, dulce de higos. Just north of Quito stands a grand and glowing tribute to one of the equator's proudest features, the equator line.
In Ecuador, you can also find the Galapagos Islands.
In these islands, you will find some of the most beautiful and exotic flora and fauna in the world. Guatemala. The capital city of Guatemala is Guatemala City. The population of Guatemala is 17,372,599 people. Typical plates: churrasquito, horchata, rellenitos de plátano. Some of Guatemala's famous people are Miguel Ángel Asturias, Oscar Isaac, and Eric Chavarria. The name Guatemala originates from a word meaning place of many trees. Guatemala's motto is the country of eternal spring. Did you know that the instant coffee process was invented in Guatemala? Do you like chocolate bars? The first ever chocolate bar was also invented in Guatemala during the Mayan times. Guatemala is known for its steep volcanoes, vast rainforest, and ancient Mayan sites. Guatemala's lake, Atitlan, is the deepest lake in Central America, with a maximum depth of about 340 meters. It is also regarded as the most beautiful lake in the world, serving as the country's most important national and international tourist attraction. Cuba. The official name of Cuba is the Republic of Cuba. Cuba is the largest of all islands in the Caribbean. From the air, the island of Cuba resembles a crocodile or alligator, and so Cuba is often referred to in Spanish as El Cocodrilo or El Caimán. Cuba is renowned for its music. Bands play everywhere in the capital, Havana. The main musical form is called son, which is a combination of upbeat rhythms with classical guitar. Sugar from sugarcane is the main crop grown in Cuba, followed by tobacco, which is used in the making of handcrafted cigars that are famous for being the finest cigars in the world. Did you know that baseball is the most popular sport in Cuba by far? The country is also dominant in boxing and helps produce a number of Olympic boxing champions. The capital city of Cuba is La Habana, and Cuba's current population is 11,647,251 people. Typical plates are boliche, lechon asado, medianoche. Among some of the famous people from Cuba, you can find Fidel Castro, Pitbull, Daisy Fuentes, and Ana de Armas. Bolivia. Bolivia holds the record as one of the wettest countries in the world. The annual rainfall is over 5,000 millimeters. The climate varies with altitude which ranges from humid and tropical to cold and semi-arid. Lake Titicaca in Bolivia is the highest and deepest navigable lake in the world. The capital of Bolivia, La Paz, is the highest capital city in the world. It is situated at an altitude of 11,110 feet. Bolivia is the most isolated of the Latin American republics. Bolivia also has the world's largest butterfly sanctuary. The folk music is rich and varied. Zebras, or rather people dressed as zebras, wander the streets of La Paz, helping children cross the road safely and educating drivers and pedestrians about road safety. República Dominicana, Dominican Republic. The Dominican Republic is the oldest country of the Americas. The first place reached by Christopher Columbus in 1492. The Dominican Republic has a mountainous terrain with fertile valleys in the central and eastern areas. The oldest cathedral in the world is situated in Santo Domingo. The first stone for the cathedral was laid in 1414 by Diego Columbus, Christopher Columbus' son. The Dominican flag is the only one to have a Bible in it, adopted on November 6, 1844. This is one of the oldest flags in the world. It has its roots in the Haitian flag of the 19th century. Christopher Columbus landed on the island on December 5th, 1492, with the Taino people had inhabited since the 7th century. It became the site of the first permanent European settlement in the Americas. Named Santo Domingo, it is the oldest continuously inhabited city and the first seat of the Spanish colonial rule in the New World. Capital city, Santo Domingo. Population, 10,882,986 people. Typical dishes, sancocho, quipe, pollo guisado. Famous people, Juan Luis Guerra, Daniel Ramirez, and Aimee Guerrero. Did you know that merengue music was born in Dominican Republic? Honduras. Christopher Columbus discovered Honduras, and when he set foot on ground, his first words were, "Thank God we got out these great depths." Honduras' literal meaning is great depths. The five stars on the Honduran flag represent the five countries of Central America, with the middle star representing Honduras, because it's the only country that touches four of the Central American countries. It's completely normal to find blonde-haired, blue-eyed Hondurans on the Bay Islands. They are direct descendants of the British pirates that came here over 500 years ago. Capital city, Tegucigalpa. Population, 9,403,201 people. Typical food, carne asada, baleadas, pastelitos de carne. Famous people, Luis Moncada, Daniel Zacapa, Rosy Diaz. Paraguay. Paraguay's motto is Paz y Justicia, or in English, Peace and Justice. It is commonly depicted on a banner above a lion with a red cap. America's biggest feline lives in Paraguay. The jaguar is known throughout Latin America, but it nevertheless is not found in every country. It lies under Paraguay and extends into parts of Brazil and Argentina. Paraguay has multiple climates. The local Paraguayan climate ranges from subtropical to temperate, depending on elevation. Paraguay has also the largest hydroelectric power plant in the world. Due to Paraguay's central location in South America, it is sometimes referred to as Corazón de Sudamérica, the heart of South America. Paraguay was called Parrot in ancient times. An interesting fact, the name Paraguay comes from a parrot, which was known by the name of Frank. It was first found and finally eaten by some of the first settlers in this place. Paraguay is currently the world's largest exporter of hydroelectric power. It shares Itaipu Dam with Brazil, which is the world's largest hydroelectric power plant. Building of the Itaipu Dam used as much concrete as could have been used to build 210 football stadiums. El Salvador. El Salvador is known as the land of volcanoes. El Salvador is the only country in Central America that does not have a coastline on the Caribbean Sea. Some of El Salvador's main agricultural products are sugar, rice, coffee, corn, and beef. El Salvador is also considered the smallest Central American country. It is the only country in Central America without an Atlantic coastline. El Salvador gained its independence from Spain in 1821 after three whole centuries. The early inhabitants of El Salvador are called the Maya. El Salvador is also famous for its beautiful beaches and hosts the world surfing competitions. Nicaragua, capital city, Managua. Population, 6,284,757 people. Typical food, gallo pinto, indio viejo, elotes, and nacatamal. Famous people, Rubén Darío, Bárbara Carrera. Lake Nicaragua is the only freshwater lake which contains oceanic fishes such as shark, swordfish, and tarpon in the world. This is because it was originally a bay of the Eastern Pacific and isolated from ocean due to volcanic activity. There are also more than 430 volcanic islands in this vast lake. The lake is known for having a number of unique fish species. These fish species are not found anywhere else in the world except in this lake. The only freshwater sharks known in the world can be found in Lake Nicaragua. Nicaragua has two ocean coasts, each on opposite sides of the country. So you can take a morning swim in the Atlantic Ocean, then in the evening, take a relaxing dip in the Pacific Ocean. Costa Rica. In Spanish, Costa Rica means rich coast, because when Columbus first landed in Costa Rica in 1502, the explorers saw the local Indians wearing a lot of gold ornaments and thought gold could be found all over this place. So, the Spaniards decided to call it Rich Coast, Costa Rica. Costa Rica has one of the world's highest average life expectancy, which is up to 79.32 years. Costa Ricans usually live in large families. 8 children in a family is very common. Costa Rica hosts more than 5% of the world's biodiversity, even though its land mass only takes up to 0.03% of the planet's surface. Less than 1% of Costa Ricans are of indigenous ancestry. 94% are of European or mestizo ethnicity. Monkeys are one of the most common mammals in Costa Rica. Costa Rica is one of the most valued environmental destinations. Approximately 25% of the country has protected forests and reserves. There are more than 100 different protected areas to visit. Capital, San Jose. Population, 4,953,199. Typical food, chifrijo, ceviche pico, casado. Famous people, Franklin Chang Diaz, Maribel Guardia, Debbie Nova. Puerto Rico. Its official name is the Commonwealth of Puerto Rico. Christopher Columbus discovered the island in 1493, 1 year after the discoverment of the Americas. He named it San Juan Bautista after John the Baptist. The United States gained Puerto Rico as a territory after the Spanish-American War in 1898. Did you know that a Puerto Rican Chihuahua Millie was only 3.8 inches, 965 centimeters in length? Capital, San Juan. Population, 3,659,007 people. Typical food, mofongo, chicken asopao, alcapurrias. Famous people, Ricky Martin, Jennifer Lopez, and Cheyenne. Panama. Panama is the only place in the world where you can see the sun rise on the Pacific and set on the Atlantic. The canal generates fully one-third of Panama's entire economy. Capital, Panama City, Ciudad de Panama. Population, 4,162,618. Typical food, guacho de mariscos, pargo frito, garimoñolas. Famous people, Cordara Brewster, Ruben Blades, El General. Panama is the most southern country in Central America, bordering Costa Rica on its north and Colombia on its south. Did you know that Panama hats didn't originate in Panama? They actually originated from Ecuador. The Panama Canal is an important and busy trade and commercial route, allowing vessels to cross from the Atlantic Ocean to the Pacific with relative ease. Did you know that all vessels going through Panama Canal have to pay a toll? The toll is based on the type of vessel, its size, and its cargo. The highest toll paid was 376,000 by the Norwegian per cruise ship in 2010. Uruguay. The name Uruguay comes from the Uruguay River, which means River of the Painted Birds in the Guarani language. The river starts in Brazil and ends in the Rio de la Plata basin, which forms the water border between Uruguay and Argentina. Uruguay is one of the least corrupt countries in Latin America. Did you know that people in Uruguay refer to themselves as Orientals, people from the east? They do this because of their position east of the Uruguay River. So the official name of Uruguay is the Oriental Republic of Uruguay. Uruguay is the second smallest South American country after Suriname. Most of the low-lying landscape, three-quarters of the country, is grassland, ideal for cattle and sheep raising. Often called the Switzerland of South America for a stable democracy and social benefits such as free education, Uruguay also has a coast likened to the Riviera. In Uruguay, cows outnumber people by 3-1. Capital? Montevideo. Population, 3,469,551. Typical food, chivito, parrillada, chorizo al pan. Famous people, José Mujica and Mario Benedetti. Equatorial Guinea, Guinea Equatorial. It is the only country in Africa to have Spanish as an official language. Equatorial Guinea was a Spanish colony on two separate occasions, between 1778 and 1810, and from 1844 to 1968. Because of Spain's influence over the country, Spanish has remained a very important language. In fact, Equatorial Guinea is the only country in Africa where Spanish is the official language. And it's also the language used for public administration and education. Equatorial Guinea is the third largest oil exporter in sub-Saharan Africa. It is one of the richest countries in Africa. Unfortunately, the majority of its residents live in poverty. Did you know that the capital city of Equatorial Guinea is not on the mainland? The current capital, Malabo, is one of the only capitals in the world that is not located within the continent, but on an island. Equatorial Guinea has the highest adult literacy rate of the entire sub-Saharan Africa. Equatorial Guinea has a tropical climate with one dry season lasting from December to February. The temperatures remain constant through the year. Equatorial Guinea's major industries are petrol, fishing, sawmilling, and natural gas. Spanish around the world, other significant countries and places where Spanish is also spoken. You'll be surprised to find out that Spanish is also spoken in the Polynesia, in Asia, Africa, and even in Oceania. The United States of America. Spanish is the second most spoken language in the United States. It is estimated that by the year 2050, over 130 million people will speak Spanish. Many states and cities in the United States have Spanish names. Nevada, Colorado, Los Angeles, Florida, Montana, San Antonio, California, and the list goes on and on. Spanish has been around the United States for a long time. Did you know that Spanish was spoken in what is today the United States before English? Yes, that's right. Spanish was spoken already back in 1565, well before English. The United States has more Spanish speakers than Spain, the country where Spanish was born. Sahrawi Arab Democratic Republic is a partially recognized nation located in Africa's West Sahara. It was also known as Spanish Sahara. Spanish Sahara was the name used for the modern territory of Western Sahara. This was occupied and ruled as a territory by Spain between 1884 and 1975. The Philippines. The Philippines was a Spanish colony. Spanish was an official language in the Philippines until 1987. Currently, a Creole Spanish dialect known as Chavacano is spoken in southern Philippines. Tagalog, which is also the main language in the Philippines, has been heavily influenced by both Spanish and English. It is very common to hear Spanish words used in Tagalog. For example, how are you in Tagalog is ¿Cómo está? Chavacano is a Spanish-based Creole language spoken in the Philippines. Most people in Zamboanga speak Chavacano. Chavacano is the only Spanish-based Creole in Asia. It has survived for more than 400 years, making it one of the oldest Creole languages in the world. Israel. Ladino Spanish. Ladino, or Judeo Spanish, commonly referred to as Ladino, is a Romance language derived from Old Spanish. It was originally spoken in the former territories of the Ottoman Empire, the Balkans and Turkey, the Middle East and North Africa, as well as in France. Today it is spoken mainly by the Sephardic minorities in more than 30 countries, most of the speakers residing in Israel. It was also formally recognized by the Royal Spanish Academy. The core vocabulary of Ladino is Old Spanish, and it has numerous elements from the Romance languages. In Israel particularly, and in America and Spain, in recent times, the language came to be referred to as Ladino. Spanish in the Polynesia. A mysterious island discovered on Easter Day, 1722. Rapa Nui, also known as Easter Island, is one of the most remote inhabited islands in the world, and it's a very interesting place to visit. Easter Island is very famous because of its enormous stone statues called Moais, at least 288 of which once stood upon massive stone platforms called Ahu. Experts cannot explain the meaning and use of the Moai statues. It is assumed that their carving and erection was derived from an idea rooted in similar practices found elsewhere in the Polynesia. Today, Spanish and Rapa Nui are the two official languages of this island in the middle of the South Pacific Ocean. Brazil. It is estimated there are 6,676,000 Spanish speakers in Brazil. Brazil's official language is Portuguese. Spanish immigration was the third largest among immigrant groups in Brazil. About 750,000 immigrants entered Brazil from Spanish ports. Brazilians of Spanish descent can be estimated as being 50 million people, or 20 million according to the Spanish government. In many parts of Brazil, particularly close to the border with the Spanish-speaking countries, Brazilians will use a rough mixture of Spanish and Portuguese that sometimes is known as Portuñol. Portuñol is used to communicate with their neighbors on the other side of the border. Brazil shares a border with 7 Spanish-speaking countries. Brazil conducts substantial amount of trade with countries where Spanish is spoken. With an eye towards more fully integrating Brazil with its Spanish-speaking neighbors, the Brazilian government passed an education bill in 2005 requiring all secondary schools to offer Spanish as a second language. Spanish is also spoken in Belize by 106,795 Spanish speakers. It is also spoken in Andorra. 35% of people speak Spanish in Andorra, whereas 81% speak Spanish in Gibraltar. You can also find Spanish-based Creole languages in Aruba, Curaçao, and the Caribbean Netherlands. Spanish is being taught in several schools both in New Zealand and Australia. Spanish is also the 8th most common community language in Australia. Thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, please give us a like and subscribe. We'll be uploading videos every single week. Muchas gracias. Thank you very much. And see you next time. Adios.